trying to find Dillon and his bitch ass. For weeks and weeks we've been trying to find him. Me and Clout God, we back in the action. You know what I'm saying? All right, Clout God. We're here in Chernobyl. That's right, the site where shit went down. You know, when was that? The 80s? Yeah. Yeah. We're looking for Dillon's bitch ass.
Yo, Dillon! You there?
Probably speak Slav.
Oh, that's right. That's right. He speaks Slav. I'm a crime in here. It's private. What the shit?
Dobryatsya!
Yo, Dillon! What's going on? My друг, привет!
There's a little bit of a language barrier, but I think we can get past
it.
Yo, Dillon.
Heroin,
you can understand right English, right? Alright, Dillon, listen. You're in danger, my друг. Okay, you're in danger. You are. You're in danger, man. There's this son of a bitch traveling throughout time, alright, man? And we can't let him get you, alright? Or else you're fucking dead in the future, man. I don't want that to happen. You're supposed to die from alcoholism, not this son of a bitch, alright? Alright. To get to the safe house, Clout God, you gotta listen to me right now, alright? You and Dillon gotta go 88 miles per hour. Wait, that's copyrighted. Strike that out. 87 miles per hour. Alright, you gotta go exactly 87 miles per hour to build up 1.2 gigabytes worth of storage, alright?
Going, it's time to find Bobo.